Oh no. How could this happen? This is a disaster. Ah, I need to go around.
A right to be concerned, Mia.
I said it's a personal decision.
That's exactly the problem. We're dealing with something unknown. It's risky enough for you as it is.
Well, I accept the risk. I need to find the answer, otherwise...
Don't take this all on yourself, Mia. Mia, wait.
I have work to do. Vesta Labs. I'd better get back to my research. Convenience store.
Here's the thing, Mia. I know you might not see it this way, but I sometimes think you're lucky. You have so much freedom. I'm finally back on track, but when I had the baby, it was like my career got hit by a bus. Just plowed right through it. Anyway, thanks for coming with me. I needed a break.
Thing the security's on. I wonder how. Never mind. Ah, here's my entrance. Please work. Ugh, I hate that. This one doesn't look like it's unlocked. Better make sure. Now it's super disinfected. Always seem to do this lately. Yeah. That doesn't seem very safe. Nearer health and spring. I hope so. Thank you. Natalie. Always so organized.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't.
I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep, sure.
A backup light.
Supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go.
This looks suspicious. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.